Children, myself, Nikita ma'am. Children, you all have studied the phonic sound of letter A and B. Let's have a small recap on it. This is A. A says A, 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 apple. B says B, 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 ball. Today, we are going to study phonic sound of letter C. Phonic sound of letter C. C says K. C says K. K, K, candle. C says K. K, K, cat. C says K. K, K, cup. C says K, 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 cap. C says K, 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 car. Very good, children. Do practice this at home. Thank you and have a nice day.